सो अब आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पर कैसे ये हार्ट को ड्रॉ करना है। इट्स वेरी इजी गाइस, सीरियस, जस्ट मेकिंग हार्ट। आफ्टर दैट सी दिस, इट्स हार्ट, नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट व्हाट वी हैव टू डू इज सी दिस डाउन डाउन वी नीड टू मेक वन पॉन्ड सो वाटरफॉल और समथिंग। सो दिस इज अबाउट वाटर कैरेक्टर। वी हैव टू सी दिस वाटर कैरेक्टर, नो नीड टू ड्रॉ सम मोर शेडिंग एंड वाटर शेड्स, नो, जस्ट नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड द कैरेक्टर ऑफ वाटर। So we'll keep on any stick and opposite of that we will get shadow and water. So see the water area. See how it's looking. Here if we keep any stone, here if we keep any stone, support that or grass, something, it will go opposite, right? It will go opposite. See, it's looking like water. Okay. Some grass will be on this roof. Okay, let me do this little darker. Okay, and now next, what we have to do? See this. This is full of water, but no, it's not looking good. We will make some grass here, some land area. Okay, here some grass, so it will cover our composition. Nice. So if we want to make this colorful, what we need to do is, so let's start our color wheel. Where is our color wheel? Okay. This is, we have color wheel, right? So we'll do painting with this. So let me do first sky. Sky should be in this color. Let's take the some more color. Airbrush. Where is airbrush? Okay. Yeah, we can use this airbrush for that. Okay. We have selected airbrush, but still it's working like a pain. We need to increase the size of brush, guys. We need to increase the size of brush. Now it's pain. Now what we need to do, we need to do the roof coloring. Go back and we will change our pencil or something, paint brushes. So let me take this brush and we'll paint through this. See this. Oh, beautiful. So this is how we need to do the painting. We'll increase little color size, brush size. Okay, we'll take little darken color for that. And we'll do some more dark for this window area, window part. Okay, this is how we do this. Okay, now this is how we did this house. And after that water area we have painted, but we need to do a little green color, so we are doing this green color here, but still it's not looking good, so we will do some yellow color. Let's start doing white, yellow. After that we have to use green, so we go through the green color. Now it's called sapling, guys. So this is sapling. Now it's mostly our mission is done. So let's color it little thank you guys. Okay, so let me color little blue for the water. Yes, so it's perfect. Okay, so let me do my signature. So we'll take pen, it is ball pen. Yeah, this is ball pen. We'll take blue pen. Okay, so it's not looking good. So we'll take black color. Black color and we'll do the signature. But still it's not looking good. So we'll do this. So, yes. Now it's done. Okay. So shall we stop this video?